Wouldn't you rather have a pop diva that decorated with triple sec instead of hiring someone? Wouldn't you rather in front of 2.3 million viewers? Right? Now we know what's up.
Oh my God.
Can I sniff it?
That's why I'm in the basement of a Mexican restaurant. Chewing gum while I perform, like I really care about my audience. As Tabitha, you know, Salon Takeover would say, spit that out right now. I'd say, I never have conformed. But I usually actually, Jer Ber's very flat.
Yeah.
I think the last thing that I'd spend money on would be a new boob job when I have these calling cards. Why? Why? Why put something in that you can't take out with a stick? Now, I know I've got some more stuff in here. Ooh, straws. Nice straw boa. These were actually made by a very, very important artist with Swarovski crystals. This show has been sponsored by Swarovski.
Very excited to be alive.
Let me steal.
Yeah.